Hello everyone, my name is Rahul. In today's lesson, we will learn that how to add a link to the whole image slider. In the previous video, we have seen that how to add a link to the whole image slider, but in the W theme. Okay, but now in this I have changed the theme to simple. Okay, the logic is like very simple. First you have to inspect that slider. Okay, now copy this class. Okay, and go to like this file, slideshow.liquid. okay, now search for this. Like this code is coming in the slider, so in the li we have to add the anchor tag. Okay, so this is the code that I will add here. Okay, and I will close that anchor tag. Okay, and then after that I will search for underscore speaker. Okay, and I will add this. Okay, now I will save this file. Okay, when I will go to customize, okay, now suppose like the link is coming. See, if you want to add the link of anything of all the products, see this link is coming. Okay, so save it, just refresh it. See, this link is coming to the whole slider. Okay, every theme has a like a different code to add the link to the whole image slider. Okay, so previously we have seen in the W theme, but now we have also seen in the simple theme. So using those way you can add the link to the whole image slider. Okay, thank you for watching it. Thank you.